Here's some cheap and easy ways to add some insulation to your windows. I'm using this expanding foam weather strip you can pick up for £1 from the pound shop. It's peel and stick. You just add it to any cracks in your windows. You can also use some bubble wrap for your windows. All you need to do is cut it to size and then you can spray your windows, just mist them with some water, and this will attach the bubble wrap to them, which will give you an extra layer of insulation. Follow for more tips.